Genesis 22:10. And Abraham stretched forth his hand, and took the knife to slay his son.
Thank you.